As you can see in this section, the bottom of the pipe is busted. I located this particular section. It's about 10 foot 2 inches deep. It's in between two green flags, and it's marked with a green fluorescent X on the front yard. So from here, I'll continue to record as I pull the camera back into the house. My suggestion is that this gets dug up and replaced in between the two flags, from flag to flag, with Schedule 40 PVC and a 6-inch yard vent T cleanout installed. We're now back inside of the 4-inch cast iron pipe. We're now back outside of the sewer. This will conclude the videotaping of this line.